Now I'm gonna fix this repo. So the problem is the ice is freezing on the high discharge valve. You see here, the ice is freezing. To check the repo, first of all I'm gonna start the pre-trip. One of the reason for this freezing in here and here is, you see the belt is very loose. This will make the cause, like the, you know, the air pressure, the air not completely goes around the like a reefer. So this is also the reason of this ice freezing. So first of all we're gonna fix this one, then we will check it's good or not. To start the pre-trip, first we switch on the reefer, and here you see a lot of things are coming, and micro surface in progress. And after this we will press the select button. Here you can see, and here we start the pre-trip. This will take like near about 15 to 20 minutes, and after that we will know like what's the problem with the reefer. And here we see our pre-trip is failed, so I'm gonna press the alarm button, and it's a low suction pressure. That means it's low in gas. So we're gonna clear this one and going to fill the gas. And here you can check temperature dropping continuously. There's no ice. You can check on the top and the bottom. No freezing. And here you guys see the pre-trip is passed. So we almost done. For my upcoming videos, please subscribe my channel. And you can ask me questions in the comments.